As many of you know, last year my program was entirely transcriptions, music that should have been written for the oboe. And so I'm really proud and excited to play a program of music that was written for the oboe, but also features other people. Every one of the pieces you're going to hear is a duo featuring one of my amazing colleagues, rather than an oboe solo with accompaniment. And this work by John Stein, that's an LA composer, I just love for its humor and its sense of fun and its interesting use of the oboe and the bassoon.